Hello folks, I'm down at the range with the five rifles and set up at 25 yards, and if they perform well at that, we'll move them out further. So let's get on with the test. Okay, starting off with a Falcon, 25 yards. Gonna go for the zero target first, see where it's hitting. Okay. Right on with it then, top left. Okay. Up with BSA R10. Couple to the right. Straight on with the group, top right. That's about on. Bottom left. Last of the PCPs is the retake. Okay, very good. got the results back at the desk now. I seem to get, I think it was three up there and three down there, but I don't know why it was grouping like that, but fit under a 5p, BSAR 10, same thing under a 5. Brocot, 5 out of 6. And the retake, all of them as well. So, 25 yards in 177, they still do well. So, I'll push it out to 30 yards. But the next one up will be the gas ram at 25. See if I can still hold that group. But as I say, I'm not used to shooting springers and gas rams as much. But so far, so good. So I've been shooting the gas ram down there. I'm not used to shooting springers anymore.
Oh, you've got a springer?
Yeah, it's a gas ram IGT from Gammo, but you've got to get your hold right every time to get consistent groupings, but it's not bad for me up to 25.
Is that yours?
Yeah.
Oh, you bought it?
Say, yeah, I've had it about 5 years now. Yeah.
Gas ram. But you're better shooting them on a hot day.
Yeah.
Is it your foot pad?
Well, though this one, it seems okay. I'm not really losing any power down there. I've not needed to adjust it.
Bob had got one or two playing about with it for somebody, and he'd had it in his conservatory, and it got red hot in there. So he went, "Ooh, this is hot." And he went that shot, and he took his shoulder off.
Bloody hell. Okay. to adjust the elevation, it's too much. So 30 yards straight on the test, top left. Straight on with the test, top right. Okay, not too bad. It's got the Brocock concept. Right. There we go. Come on now. So, going bottom left. Straight on with it, I think. Really good. Retail really likes these pellets. It wasn't for that one shot that went astray. I finally found another pellet at night. I won't go any further now. But they're all capable at 30 yards, so this one I've got a feeling I'll be alright out to 40 odd. I might just use this one there and push it out. But in 177 they do quite well. 2-2 didn't do well through the air-ons, but I'll try and through the Webley and the Hatsons, might do well in those. So the next part I'll be pushing this one out. So that's it for now. and I'll see you in the next video.